Before we even start, I want to get y'all opinion on the haircut. Okay? Give me your honest thoughts. I cut it myself for the very first time with zero haircutting experience at all. And I think I did an okay job. Mid. It's very mid. Very basic. The only thing I did fuck up was right here on the sides. I try to go for like a little fade or like a little taper. But with zero experience, I honestly gave up, and I didn't have the one guard on my clippers, so that's why honestly I couldn't even get it, because I went no clippers here and then like a two over here, so I didn't have the one and a half, the ones in between to fade it out. But other than that, I think it's decent. I think it's a pass, nothing too bad. Y'all let me know down in the comments though. Also, I'm curious if you guys have ever cut your own hair. If you guys do though, because props to you guys. I'm gonna keep practicing because that's a good amount of money that you can save. And I'm expecting the honest opinions in the bottom. If y'all want to see the back, I mean the back is nothing too crazy. But with that out of the way, let's get straight to it. We got the secret recipe by Lil Yachty featuring J. Cole. Let's see what they got for us today. Let's grab my headphones over here. They're about to die. I need to charge these hoes. But all right, enough talking. Let's get to rapping. Let's see what they got in store for us today.
They figured out that I'm the secret recipe. The baddest hoes gon' test to eat and blame the high for wanting sex. I never wanted peace. Fuck all the ops. I support Malcolm X. The stack of chains is just a front. Overtaxed and underwhelming. Your jeweler pool.
I already like the vibe. No beat, just instrumental. Some something a little different.
Sex. I never wanted peace. Fuck all the ops. I support Malcolm X. The stack of chains is just a front. Overtaxed
Okay.
and underwhelming. Your jeweler pulled a major stunt. I don't smoke weed. I roll
Okay.
blunt. All of my calls are on.
Okay. He said, "Yo, your jeweler pulled a stunt." Meaning he finessed you on them chains.
Overtaxed and underwhelming. Your jeweler pulled a major.
Overtaxed and underwhelming. So you know how these rappers be getting them big ass chains, them flashy ass jewelry. He said, "You got overtaxed and it's underwhelming." He's saying you got fucking finessed. You got overcharged and the chain ain't even all that. The jewelry ain't even all that. Your jeweler hit a stunt. Okay? And then the next bar, he said, "I don't even smoke weed. I'm already blunt." When you smoke the weed, you put in the blunt. Yes, sir, Ski, but he's already blunt. Like he's up front. He says what's on his mind. I like that. I
Malcolm
like
X, the
that.
stack of chains is just a front. Overtaxed and underwhelming. Your jeweler pulled a major stunt. I don't smoke weed, already blunt. All of my cars I had to hunt. My dog is young as hell, but still a stout. We call him baby runt. Like window shoppers, I see through every front. I speak out what I need. I post seek everything I want. I block out anything I hate.
Like window shoppers, I see through the front or up front, whatever he said. Like window shoppers, when you're window shopping, you're looking through the glass, through the window, up front of the store, in front of the store. He's looking through you. Ooh, that's cold. I like
To
that.
steal the homage, still unpaid. The notice went unseen. The tenants too relaxed. The standards have collapsed. They wrote me in with lame. They treat me like.
Bro, am I tripping? Like his voice ain't matching his voice ain't matching his like lips, his face. It feels out of sync. Like I know when rappers are recording, like shooting a video. Obviously, it's not the straight audio. They add the audio afterwards, post process. But this is just, I don't know, it feels too out of sync. Like he's barely moving his lips. You know what I'm saying? Like he ain't going as hard as the lyrics. I hope y'all get what I'm saying. I might be tripping. But it just feels a little off.
Tenants too relaxed, the
Pay attention
standards
to his
have
lips
collapsed. They
and
wrote
the
me in with
words.
lame. They treat me like I'm them. They hate I overcame. Refuse to pat my back. Refuse to shake my hand. Refuse to give
You
me
don't
props
even.
when I am not around. Refuse to act like I ain't shift the sound. Like I ain't push the culture. Like several vultures ain't come after me. Like several vultures
You
ain't
see,
come
that shit
after me.
feels so
Still I keep
weird. That
feet
shit feels so
and we still digress. And I'm
out of
playing
sync.
checkers. Ain't
Hey, but
playing checkers 'cause I don't.
he's talking his shit though. He said, "People, culture vultures went after him when he first came out. And people don't show him his respect. Like, he hasn't shifted the sound, shifted the waves. Because, you know, when he came up, he a lot of people include Lil Yachty into the mumble rapper group, into the mumble rapper era. But honestly, he like stepped out of that bubble a while ago, in my opinion.
Digress, and I'm playing checkers. I ain't playing chess, cause I don't go around on niggas. We go over niggas. I show you niggas. I'm personally ain't playing chess, cause I don't go around on niggas. We go over niggas.
He said, I don't go out on N word. I don't want y'all getting tight, even though it's just a word. He said, I don't go out on dudes.
Hey, yo, what the fuck?
Pause. No homo. Y'all know what I'm saying. I can't say the word because motherfuckers be tripping over the internet. I don't go out on motherfuckers. I go over motherfuckers. I get the going over them. Like, he surpasses them. He goes over them. But I don't get that checkers one. I don't go out on motherfuckers. Or I don't go around. But y'all get it. The checkers versus chess, you know. Two very similar games, but completely different. He's saying, he's playing checkers, not chess, because chess, you take a piece and you go around collecting pieces. But he's saying he doesn't do that. He goes over, which I'm pretty sure in checkers you stack the chips one over the other. I haven't really played much checkers, but y'all let me know down in the comments what y'all think about that bar. I thought it was a fire bar, even though I don't completely understand it. But I get what he's saying.
I'm rich as hell, I'd never fight you. I'll have somebody snipe you. My doggy lucky, you on the edge.
Facts.
Holding on by a thread. Just like a kite. It wouldn't cost a price.
Okay.
And even if it did, it'd always be right. Just like I'm Bob Barker. When I speak, pay attention. Go over my words.
I'm paying attention. I'm going over your words, Yachty. They're out of sync, my brother. They ain't adding up. You could have gone a little harder in this video. My bad, I'm just nitpicking. Go over my words like highlight markers. Okay, I like that.
When I speak, pay attention. Go over my words like highlight markers. My only celebrity crush is Nikki Parker. They said I got a type. Said all my hoes, they look the same. They said they look too light. Pee my cup, bet you couldn't tell that it was Sprite. I give a fuck about her face. She walking with a Bansky, I'm a strike. Yeah.
I'm a strike.
Sus.
All right, Cole World, Jermaine Cole, let's see what you got.
Coming for okay. Respect. Come and pay your debt, just like a travel pillar, we at your neck for the way you slept.
Nuance,
but I see hella influence in the way you dress. The way
He said, ooh, hold up. I'm on your neck like a travel pillow or travel case. He said, I'm on your neck like a travel pillow because the way you slept, those traveling pillows when you take on a plane, they go on your neck because the way you sleep. Yeah, he's starting off cold with it. Cold World. Yeah, let me hear it again.
Cole and Yachty coming for their respect. Come and pay your debt. Just like a travel pillar, we at your neck for the way you slept. It's nuanced, but I see hella influence in the way you dress, the way you sound, the way you try to move and try to stay abreast on all the latest flows and latest tones from Generation Next.
Okay.
Y'all chasing relevance is evidenced by the way you step.
Facts. For me, I cook so massive. Rappers nowadays, they just want to stay with the trend. And we don't get many original, many authentic rappers nowadays. Like back in the day, you know? Now everybody just want to ride all the waves that are coming in and out. People just try to hop on the trends, hop on the waves, hop on the sound. There's no original sounds, the original rappers coming out nowadays.
Y'all chasing relevance is evidenced.
And trying to stay relevant, chasing the clout.
Me, I cook so masterfully, ain't gotta pay a chef. I'm on the nab, but still I'm cutting edge. I'm like a bayonet from out the veil. We OSHA certified, you gotta wear your vest.
He's a vet. He's still cutting edge like a bayonet. A lot of vets probably use bayonets, that old school military knife, you know, the M9 bayonet. So all my CSGO players out there, or the bayonet that goes on the end of a rifle. And he's saying he's old in the game, he's a vet, but he's still cutting edge. He's still got it. He's still nice with it. He's still cold with it, like a bayonet. He's still cutting. Let him cook. Let him cook. We OSHA certified. You gotta wear your vest. Too many homicides. A lot of sliding. They good at making decks. Thanks to God, I made it out of the city. Most would say I'm blessed. My greatest flex is that I made a milli. Feel like I'm Bangladesh. I hate refusing interviews whenever they request. Niggas fake progressive and woke. I started saying less. I had to stop it. Peeped how they profit off of racial stress. Some activists got so rich they probably wish we stay oppressed. Studio steppers moving extra on. He's saying he learned to talk less because the social media makes money off of whatever he says, whatever he does. So that's one thing I love about Cole, man. He's the only rapper that can be so low key but so popular, so loved by everybody. That's why he's one of the best, one of the greatest. Because like the fact that he's that popular, that known, but he could still like roam the city, dude. Like, there's not many celebrities, rappers, actors, actresses, you know, any type of people of status that could do the shit Cole does. Like, he just be literally chilling in the city, you know, whatever city he goes to. But, yeah, he's saying he learned to talk less because social media basically spins shit and just make money, make profit out of other people's problems. Is what I'm getting from that. Songs faking rep, only breaking bad in the lab. Thought y'all was making meth. Okay. Making threats in our lab. Breaking Bad, making meth. Shout out Breaking Bad. Walter White. Eisenberg. Only breaking bad in the lab. Thought y'all was making meth. Niggas making threats and I laugh. That's cause you ain't a threat. Don't ask how I feel about no rappers. Shit, they okay, I guess. Okay. Incoming car, press the button. The one that say accept. He FaceTimed to ask for a feature and saw the face of death. I'm on your song, your streams going up. Not quite the Drake effect, but Max. Don't complain, bitch. Take what you get and cut the label check. My table set. Okay. Your favorite. One verse will take his breath. I probably put more niggas on pause than can. And Mason Beth, my agent get a whole lot of calls. It's like he paid the ref. These bitches out here looking like Steph on a late contest, wide open shooting they shot. Don't even waste your breath. I've been stopped fucking you thoughts. Ain't got no patience left. Say that shit for one of them niggas that rock the fake protects. My paper stretch just like a Laker before he break a sweat. Sign the greatest yet. Yes, sir. We had that same phase. Ooh, baby. The secret recipe, J. Cole, Lil Yachty. Man, this easily became a J. Cole song right here, man. Okay. But what do you expect out of Cole, man? He hops on a track, he's going to take over, man. He's just that type of artist. Same as Kendrick. Lil Wayne, Eminem, Drake, man, the Mount Rushmore up there, it's a good Mount Rushmore, man, for rap game, honestly. But they did a thing. I like how they did something a little different, you know, instrumental beat instead of like, you know, having a hard beat, you know, with a bunch of like layers and shit to it. You know what I mean? Like modern beats. I like how it was just instrumental. It just looped. It seemed like it was just one constant loop. But they went in. Lil Yachty was a little iffy for me. I mean, he had some cool bars here and there, but just the way he was like performing the song in the video, it was so out of sync for me. Like I don't know. I was really catching it because, you know, pause, but I was looking at his lips to try to catch every word. You know how the human brain works. You gotta look at the lips to understand words a little bit better, because I don't have the lyrics pulled up. But yeah, that does it for The Secret Recipe by Lil Yachty featuring J. Cole. If you guys enjoyed the song, enjoyed the reaction, then please hit that subscribe button so you get notified when I upload another video. Smash that like button and hit that bell notification. Show the video some love and support. Show the channel some love and support. And for the month of October, we will be playing horror games all October. Over on the gaming channel. It's going to be on the pop-up somewhere here. If not, down in the description. For sure, check out the gaming channel. Right now, we're playing Evil Within. We also have Outlast 1 full series already up on the channel. And I got other things planned, such as Outlast 2, the Evil Within 2, and The Forest. Also going to be live streaming them. Down on the Twitch if you guys would be interested in then. definitely go tune in, show some love. I appreciate y'all. Go gang, as always, I want y'all to stay safe, stay sane, spread that love. And deuces, I catch y'all on the next video. Have a wonderful day.